First of all, Jack was the first modern serial killer. He was never caught. And the horror at the time escalated the situation because Victorians were so prudish. And Jack was mutilating, you know, bits of women that even husbands didn't see in married wives. And it went all over the world. It went viral. 1888, viral.